Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, He will save you. Isaiah 41 verse 13. For I, the Lord your God, will hold your right hand, saying to you, fear not, I will help you. Are you in a tight corner with nowhere to turn in sight? Or the enemies are all around you with no visible way of escape? Calm down and look up. Your God is not known to abandon His own in the midst of trouble, and He is not about to start with you. In Exodus 14, 13 to 14, when the Israelites found themselves between the Red Sea and the Egyptian soldiers, they cried in terror, but Moses assured them to be still and see the salvation of the Lord. And truly, the Lord showed up and made a way of escape. Beloved, no matter how hopeless the situation is, be still, do not fear, and see the salvation of your God. He will surely help you. Pray with me. Father, you are mighty to deliver. Arise and save me, and let my mouth be enlarged over my enemies. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.